Lottery Winner Stories Episode 1. Nearly 6 months ago, on November 14, a woman managed to buy the California Lottery SuperLotto Plus ticket worth an astonishing $26 million. Unfortunately, with this lottery winner story, Lady Luck wasn't on her side as she revealed that, almost immediately after purchasing it, she accidentally washed it away in the laundry. The woman originally purchased the winning ticket in Norwalk at Arco convenience store over at East Imperial Highway. The manager, Frank, was there at the time of her initial purchase. He told KTLA that surveillance footage verified her identity as the original buyer. Frank noted that he had recognized the woman as a customer regular, describing the unofficial winner as being somewhere in or around her mid-40s. What reportedly took place is a sad tale of forgetfulness and a terrible case of bad luck. Apparently, after learning that her ticket had won, she returned to the convenience store and told the manager that she had won. When queried about the ticket for confirmation, she told him that it had accidentally been left in her pocket while doing her laundry. Despite video surveillance revealing that she had indeed bought a ticket on that day, it was not enough to officially legitimize or substantiate her claims, either as a winning ticket or a ticket purchase at all. A winner must either showcase their lottery ticket in order to file a claim or, should they misplace or lose it, provide sufficient evidence that the ticket was owned by them in the first place. Examples of this confirmation could include taking a photo of the front and back of the ticket. The final cutoff period for claiming the ticket drawing ended on Thursday at 5 p.m. PST. As no one has managed to substantiate a claim for the winning ticket or receive the $26 million jackpot prize, the money, roughly $19.7 million after taxes and other fees, has since been transferred to California schools and the state's public education. The SuperLotto lottery, before the deadline's date, encouraged everyone playing to check and reconfirm their tickets if they played on November 14. Players are reported to have exactly 180 days, roughly 6 months, after the lottery's draw date to confirm their entry. If no winner is announced by that time, as was the case here, the money will be transferred to the public sector of the state. The SuperLotto Plus's winning numbers for the November 14 drawing were 12, 13, 23, 31, 36, and 10 as the mega ball number. While the unnamed woman walked away with empty hands, but very clean pants, there was one winner in this unfortunate story. Who was that winner, you may ask? That would be the Arco convenience store that she purchased the winning ticket from had actually managed to receive a sales commission for the ticket of over $130,000. And while that certainly isn't $26 million, at least someone was able to successfully walk away from the situation a little richer. Moral of the story, folks, if you're going to play the lottery, make sure you wash your clothes the day before. Hear more lottery winner stories like this when you like, share and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to get your free Pick 3 Lottery Predictions Guide when you click the links below.